What is up, everybody? Spittleweddle back here again with another episode of Gotham Knights. Gonna get back into it. I think where I left off was I needed to go out on another night patrol. And then we just found out that Tasha
has been updated.
Killed her, burnt her dad, and we're trying to find out Langstrom's murder and stuff. Yep. Oh yeah, gotta go figure out. Oh yeah, I'm able to change character now. Let's change into some Nightwing and go out and handle some shit. Yes, I want to be Nightwing. I do. Okay. Let's see. No, wrong one.
This is Nora Rashid with GCN.
Freaks or the mob? Freaks or mob? Let's go with freaks. Armored truck robbery. Sure. Sure, we'll do that one as we go out there. But... okay. See if I can't change up some gear. See if I can't craft anything melee. Yes, we'll craft that. Yes, we'll equip that. We'll get rid of you. And we'll go out on night patrol. Yes, I want to exit and go on night patrol. So I got to go to where the freaks are. Quite a bit of news from there, I guess. So I think I gotta interrogate these guys and figure out the other shit going on. Not gonna happen on that way. I don't think you can swim on this game.
Units needed by Commerce Station. We have a possible explosive device reported.
Okay, might as well do this one.
Huh? This is shiny. The fireworks on the top.
If this don't get done fast, I think we can set it off ourselves.
Do something.
Okay, so apparently I gotta get the bombs off these guys, I'm guessing.
Keep a lookout, stuff.
If you do anything, I'm gonna pop you.
No, stop! Get me out of here!
Train will block me from everybody else. I can deactivate this
dude. Someone help me! Anyone!
Okay. Just need to stay here a bit longer.
Get anyone here!
taken out.
Enjoy your nap.
Do I need to interrogate any of these three? Not him. Yeah, none of them need to be interrogated. Get him quietly. I'm gonna get him quietly, disarm that dude. Got all the bonus.
Help! Please!
Got all the bonuses.
Thank you.
It's
all of them, right? Yeah, I was gonna say that's all of it, right?
Thank
you. Okay, cool. The other dude's got question marks, so I gotta interrogate him. Try to get him for information.
What do you know about it?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thanks.
I need to go to the armored truck.
Units requested near the West End High School. Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
I can't remember how to do perfect attacks. I think it's you hit again right before you hit. Okay, I'm Let's check the map though. So I just gotta run around and hope I find stuff. What is that? A batarang?
I think I'll take that.
No, not what I wanted to do.
Stay down.
Gotham doesn't need another mask, Nightwing.
I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
Blind him!
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't
You're just
know
gonna
I was
let me interrogate your buddy
him.
Like that?
Maybe
stand there and not care?
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Fine. Don't fucking answer me. What is that over there?
I'll stay out of your way.
Danny's right.
What's that?
Haven't you been listening?
Cops. Right. Call this in and we'll go talk to Taj, I guess, huh? Get this on the train track, so we'll have to go find the road. Oh, hold on, what was that? I might have just been a light shine. Yeah, it's just a light shine. Fine. Alright, let's go over and talk to this chick. See what she's doing here in Gotham, huh? Go do that first. It's just big red and glaring at me.
Responding. Hello, Gumby. It's time to... I gotta...
think I'm supposed to defeat some of them undetected. And then realize it before I first started attacking them.
I'd stay down if I were you.
That one's
You're
done.
Safe.
Thank you. You saved me.
It's gonna leave her in there like that, though.
All fair dispatch.
It's not safe here.
There you go.
Okay, I'll talk.
Got it.
Hey, there's something else around here too. Done. What else we got around here?
Be careful out there.
Yeah, and quit hitting on us.
Belfry, I'm almost at Tali's location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
That was exactly what I told Batman, weirdly. He didn't listen.
We'll be listening, just in case.
Ooh.
That looks like something.
Crime scene investigator, huh? Let's investigate this crime scene. Victim stun gun, her prints are on the grip. The victim's blood. If footprints match the soles of the victim's shoes. This crowbar has fingerprints on it identical to a similar mob murder in Southside just last night. Strange, a rifle has left behind it does not appear to have been used. The crowbar points to the district where the suspects are hiding. The mob tried to glean some serious information out of this healthcare agent.
That's it.
Talk.
Next.
Criminal trying to commit a crime. Take them out before they can put their plan in motion. I'm guessing that's considered Southside, yeah? Robbery in progress. What is this? Let's go here. Let's go here. I'm pretty sure these are the people that beat her up and killed her. I guess, technically.
Units requested at the Dixon Docks. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
Huh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Need to perform silent takedowns, so I'm gonna let them get away from seeing me.
I can feel it. He's still here.
One silent takedown.
Yeah.
tonight.
Good. We're almost ready then.
I hate dealing with Victor that.
Another silent takedown. By throws, now we can just whoop their ass. Go. I guess I can, those things around are shit that I could have thrown them into, I'm guessing. But we took them out other ways.
They're gonna eat Nightwing alive.
Here, quick!
Nightwing? Fuck out! No car! That ain't right.
You really need to go!
Check it! Got us a Nightwing! Oh, Nightwing! You ain't getting out of luck! Come on! Let's go!
Tell me what you know.
What do you got?
Sure, I'll talk! I don't care about those idiots anyway.
Thank you.
There's another interrogation down. There's another chest found and open. Alright, let's go to this. This was a GCPD call. We'll go see what they were crying about, and then we'll go talk to Ta's al Ghul. Your mom on a good day.
Officers required near Dixon and Bryant. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
No one is saving you tonight. Get this door down.
I'm on.
What the hell?
There we go. That should have been a marked target.
Loser!
stay down.
Shit's gone sideways.
This doesn't look good.
Move so I can shoot.
This is where you die. It's like they want to get hit.
Where do they think he's going?
All right. There's that one. Now I just got to defeat them all.
Sweet.
There's a vigilante here.
Keep going like this, and we're all gonna die.
This is the final wave I've got to beat. There we go. That's all of them. Another one down. Cool.
You're gonna be okay now.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
You're welcome. Alright, now we can go talk to Taj.
Time to leave.
Ooh, might as well grab this one here though. Might as well do that last one since it's on the way, right?
Get back here!
If we're late, I'll tell them it was all your fault.
Bring it on, handsome.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Take him to the cleaners!
Bap, there you go. I'm gonna go check on this dude real quick, huh? You all right there, bump up?
Backup's coming. You should get going.
I was already planning on it. As soon as you said backup's coming, I was out. Where you at, Miss Taj?
Batman told you that you and your league weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the league isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the league, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated...
I'm pretty sure after this we'll go back to the Belfry.
Carrying out Ra's mission.
Do what we gotta do there, and then that should be the end of this video. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure we're getting close to 30 minutes or so.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. Could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the league. And for me.
You got something
now
else going on.
Me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
And I'll beat your ass once you do it.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
That figures. Is that why you didn't bring up Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good thinking. Over and out.
Yeah, return to the Belfry.
We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What's up?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to hear this.
Harley? That's not good. That's what I was after.
Is that what you're after? Is it really?
Better watch the news later.
I'll go back to the Belfry after I do this kidnapping in progress. Or someone being kidnapped, might as well go save them, right? I mean, I am supposed to be a superhero or vigilante after all.
At least someone's standing up to the gangs.
Yeah. Good job.
I sure hope they got a plan. I'm sure she'd appreciate a visit from you.
Come with me, or it ain't gonna be pretty.
Defeat him with throws one.
I'm here. Now,
I need help.
Help the hell.
I need help.
You think they'd learn?
Watch him.
Heads up.
What?
That's done.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now we can go back to the Belfry. Yes. Two very low difficulty crimes, four low difficulty, two normal difficulty, 10 bonus objectives, 3 cops rescued, 7 citizens rescued. Not too bad. Not too bad of one night. Yeah, yeah. 8 crimes stopped in total.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs. Help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it. Then we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate.
Wait, hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
Sounds like an interesting one for the next episode, huh?
Got some more data for the board.
Let's go see what we got on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth
Harley may be out of her mind. It's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got a side target.
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all 2 seconds.
Okay. Do his upgrades and that real quick. Ooh. I have something to do in here with him, I'm guessing. Come look at Batman's prizes. Get some of the Sob lore into it.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
For those of you that don't know, this dude Nightwing was the first Robin. Dick Mason or whatever the fuck. Can't remember what his last name is now. And then this dude here was the second Robin, Jason Todd, who is now Red Hood. And then this is the third and final Robin, Tim. For those of you that didn't know that. Anything else around here I can do? Can I look at that stuff again? Just take a bigger look. Can I wear it? Alright, so. I'm gonna come here. Might as well, right? I'll just get rid of them. Might as well. Might as well. side activities. Dick's story, discover the human being beneath the cowl in the aftermath of Batman's death. I heard Freak's bomb threat, armor truck robbery, all footage under attack. The mob, a criminal strong pull, prison breakout, basic training, crafting, collectibles. Craft a suit with the Eternal style. Okay.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. I think they'll behave and stay put for a change.
I think that's it for this episode. I think next one will...
It was worth a shot.
Try out either Red Hood or Robin and go visit Harley Quinn. Thank y'all for coming by. Until next time, stay real, keep chill, and as always, peace.